What's up? Back again. Do another squad Colossus. This time with pretty much a full platoon of people on support. It's working out pretty well. I swapped out my fire suppression for Mad, and I replaced the Dingo with a Goblin, and so far I'm really liking the change, and I think the Gunners are too. It just seems to be more useful, even though it can't really damage heavy armor all that much. I'm not quite sure what it is yet, but it's something. Something's happening. I don't know what. So we're just kind of picking apart a whole bunch of armor. It's coming across. Lots of armor. That's a lot of armor. A lot of armor crossing that bridge. Take them out. VS Northwest. Lots of them. West. I'm pulling back. getting out of here. Down a sky shield emitter, and then I'll be right back. Help this base out. All right, let's fight. Guns straight ahead. Killsman, max if you can. I'm gonna get I have logistician, so you can just spawn right into my Colossus platoon. Should be good to go now. Alright, guns, have at it. Holy shit, that is a lot of armor. All right, we're getting out of here. Try and keep them from getting outside of us. Low flying gals. Good job. get that mag out in the open. IDZ. They're right beside us. Right beside us. They're in this rock formation. Let's back up. Y'all doing a good job. It's good squad play. Alright, we're gonna get on top of that rock formation. See what we can see up there. There we go, we got the beacon.
We've successfully defended the facility.
Yo, Slammy, can you give me platoon lead? Let's move up with this armor column. Squad platoon we got going on right now. Very nice. Nice job killing guns. Yo, what's up? Yeah, we've been going on for about an hour and a half now. We're still alive. Oh no. I'm in a combined WTAC platoon and we've been... I'm pretty much like... the squad lead because their squad or platoon leads because their platoon leads is kind of stopped, so I'm pretty much running it even though I'm just a squad lead. That's interesting. Not actually refilling my cordium. That's a bug. Endar at TI Alloys. There's like three Colossuses here. There's enough room for you right now. My squad is full and I can't get anybody out. So just get on over here and then I'll find a way to get you in. Right now my Colossus isn't fully manned, so there's room for you. Room, where are you? Oh, that's just one invite. Sweet. Alright, you should be able to logistics right in. I need to restock my cordium. You in? Out guns. Damn, we've been kicking butt in this thing. And right as I say that, we get ambushed by the TR. Well, that was a long run though. Good run. But I was by myself. I see the problem now.